Hello, people. Today I'm here to talk to you about pen bread. That means I need to get some pens and some bread. Got it! Step one, take your bread. Step two, take your pens and stab your pens into the bread. Pen bread version 2. Take your bread. Preferably without holes in it, but we've only got one slice. Then take your scissors, and then cut your bread into a pen shape. Here's one I made earlier. As you can see, it was an artist's masterpiece. Oh yeah. They really do write!